Cook goes to the step under, off the back of the ring, batted up in the air by Flannoy. Kuznod touched it last, so it'll be a Newcastle ball. We've got a timeout ball by Newcastle, I believe, with 2 minutes 18 to go. It's 20